Fuck off. Jesus. Nice job. Noré. Foda-se, não só vê esta merda. Foda-se, vou ter que fazer tudo outra vez. Ou não? Não dá, boa.
Street. Fell on his face, struck in the back, tried to run.
Thank you.
Foda-se, isto é impossível, mano. Estou aqui para matar, sabes, as Brookside, como é que se chama? Zico. Foda-se. Achas? São duas. Vale aquelas tipo. Ah, mano, eu acho que já está a sur, mas. A sur, quer dizer. É uma porrada. Estar a sur é difícil. Foda-se, elas dão muito, matam-me quase. É boa, é agressivo. Bacana. Foda-se. E por cima eu estou mal equipado. O que é que eu paguei para os ovos de mel? Não dá? A mãe da missão não dá. Não dá para, não dá para largar isto e ir para outro sítio. O que é que eu queria? Pois, está fodido. Pois, que remédio. Isto foi 50, 50. Estou fodido com isto. Isto. 50. 50. Bem. Perdão. Só se saca mais das paletas, está falando. Tá. Ih, pois. Isto é tipo o Batman. Agora é muito equivalente. Né? Foda-se, o gajo. Mas eu tenho tempo de ativar as chinas, que já vamos nos cornos. Oh, já me mataram. Foda-se. Juro-te, meu. Ele não tem tempo de fazer nada. É só levar nos cornos. Foda-se. Nem imaginas. As gajas é tipo 2 hits e tu ficas logo tipo a soro. Missões são 2. Ya, men, foda-se. Que filha da puta, meu. Será que isto não dá? Não dá, não dá para sair daqui. Come on, get out of here. Ah, que giro. Só vou aqui que não dá pra mim. Já matou? Não tenho nem ideia, hipótese, menino. É tal, 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 tal. Mata tal. Ah pá, a única coisa que tu podes fazer é... andares aí a... tipo, bate e foge. Só que há uma delas que já tá toda abananada. Já nem metade da vida tem. Sim. Sim, ela não recupera a vida toda, não. Foda-se, menos mal. Não estava fodido em vida. Saía já do jogo. Se tivesse matado, tirar a vida toda que já tirei. Maluco. E nem vou ativar a cena dos negros ao mesmo nível que eu, senão estão coitadinhos. Elas são nível 47, eu sou nível 49. Elas a nível 49, credo. Nem cheiras. Mas já foi, não é isso? As duas já foram. Caramba, é assim. What the fuck is this? Yeah, whatever you can hear.
Must be in the bank. Barricaded themselves inside.
Ah não, foda-se, vai te foder. Salva aí, querendo. Vamos.
Themselves inside.
I'll tear your necks from your bum.
Faz essa coisa, mas eu vou ter na coisa de mãe. Fedler. 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 Virei-lhe com os dedos da merda.
Unit.
See, it came damn close to slaughtering you as well. Need to withdraw. You and your men. Now.
My duty lies with the city.
Won't help the city by leading your men to the slaughter. Damien. Conversation back at the palace, remember? I'll say it again. Your men don't stand a chance.
Men, tend to the wounded and prepare to march out.
Doing the right thing. Now listen close. Silver, that's what you want to use against vampires. Your alchemists order them to produce as much vampire oil as they can, churn it out in gallons, then coat your blades with it. Keep an eye out for Alps and Bruxae. The shapely ones resemble women. There one moment, gone the next. Bones containing silver splinters are a pretty good idea.
Thank you, Witcher. I hope you're worth the coin the Duchess pledged you. And that you'll return with the head of the wretch that did this, skewered on a hook.
Got a different plan.
And what would that be?
All I can say just now is I'm gonna need Sianna.
You know the Duchess's decision. Sianna awaits her trial, in custody.
Yeah, I know it. Doesn't mean I have to agree with it.
You've that luxury. I do not. I've sworn my loyalty to her grace.
Folk are dying. Many more will, because of one.
If her grace learns I helped you, my head will roll.
And mine will come right after. Still willing to take the risk. See, I'm wasting my time here.
Wait. When last I saw Sianna, Her Grace was escorting her to the palace playroom.
Playroom? As in, for children? You sure?
I've served in the Ducal Palace for years. I know its every corner. So yes, I am damn sure.
Playroom? So what, Duchess locked Sianna up in a dollhouse?
Honestly, I've no clue. Look, I've told you what I saw. What you do with it is no concern of mine.
Got it. I'll look into it. You get back to your barracks. Retrace my steps. Path ought to be clear. Got a signal, Regis. Have him join me. Tell Regis to meet me in the palace. We need to get to the playroom.
Da puta.
Slaughter. Clement's unit smashed. Cosma is dead.
What of Captain Damien?
He's withdrawn to the palace. His men. Decimated.
virtues. Your knights have forsworn the virtues.
It's crazy. The gods have seen fit
to punish us all.
In a hurry to get somewhere?
Very much so. Now be kind enough to step aside.
Chaos in the city. Know what's going on?
Naturally. It's rather irritating.
Bloodbath in the streets. That's irritating? I'd probably use a stronger term.
Well, you know, I'm getting on in years. Not easily impressed. Takes a bit more to get me worked up.
Yeah, I suppose empathy's not something I associate with vampires.
I suspected you would guess.
Wasn't hard. Not like you tried hard to hide it.
Should I have?
Well, I am a witcher.
And thus my foe?
That depends entirely on you. Need to, see your unseen. Convince him to stop Detlaf. Heard you could help me with that.
My, my. It seems my dear Regis needs to be reprimanded. He's become rather indiscreet. And you, there are simpler ways to commit suicide. A number of bridges you could jump off, for instance.
Just want to talk to him.
Talk. Lovely. He'll rend your head from your neck, make shreds of you before you can open your mouth.
Let me worry about that. Willing to do it or not?
I, too, would prefer a city calmed, but to reveal so dear a secret to a witcher. Know what? Come with me. I must tend to a certain matter. Then we'll talk.
Orianna, I don't have time for that. Folk are dying and...
And I'm about to mount my horse, so either ride with me or finish this moving monologue alone.
Damn it. Fine. Where are we going?
Not far. You see, I maintain a kind of shelter just outside Beauclair. An orphanage, to be precise. I've heard the birds whisper. They claim a terrible thing's happened there. Under the present circumstances, I must treat this seriously. I'm sure you understand.
Mm-hmm. Perfectly. Let's go. Must cost a small fortune maintaining this place.
What can I do? I have a weakness for children.
Meaning?
Meaning that I... Wait. Smell that.
Blood.
Oh, Liz.
What happened? Where's Arno? Speak.
Shh. Oh, the monster will come.
Easy, little man. You're safe now.
So scared.
Of what? You can tell us. Take your time.
I woke up because of the bells, then the screams. I pulled the quilt over my head so I wouldn't hear. But they were so loud. And something began pounding on the roof. Boom, boom, louder and louder. Then Uncle Arno came and said, "Sit quiet, real quiet. Shh, shh. And you'll be all right."
The horse then abandoned them, left them and ran away.
Who's this Arno?
The guardian. He ran the orphanage with his wife for a generous fee. I don't see them. Can't hear or smell them either. They fled, left the children behind as bait.
Uncle Arno told us to be quiet as mice, and the monster wouldn't come. But it did. It came.
What happened then?
Bartis, Neve, Mora, and some others. They ran out. My sister Anna and me, we hid right here in the room. But Anna, she began to cry. I covered her mouth, whispered, "Shh, shh, shh," held her long, till she stopped.
You mean to say you...
Drop it. Think I know enough.
As do I. Something killed my children. I'll stay with the boy. He shouldn't be left alone again. You track down the scum. Bring me its head, and I'll help you with the unseen.
Boy's hurt. Wounds need dressing.
Not to worry. I'll see to it.
You sure? Got a lot of practice. Just need a few minutes to...
Go.
Fine. See if I can't find a lead.
Excellent. Go on. Get to work. Come, little one. I'll sing to you.
Wolves asleep amidst the trees, bats all a-swaying in the breeze. But one soul lies anxious wide awake, fearing all manner of ghouls, hags, and rays.
Smashed against the wall. Skull cracked. Died immediately. Beast killed the children, but didn't eat them. Something scare it off? Or grab its attention? Stomach wall cut open in three places. Damaged organs. Arteries. Sharp, hooked claws. Monster had an easy time climbing on the roof. Head, shoulder, and neck wounds. Monster attacked from above. Jumped off the roof, I bet. Paw prints. Bipedal beast. Walks hunched over. Throat ripped open, larynx crushed. Blood hasn't even dried. Sliced aorta. Fang marks alongside, but they're old, scarred over. smells not blood. Need to investigate.
Por acaso este jogo aqui, eu acho que tu ias gostar disto, ó.
Wounds are smooth-edged. Claws cut through cleanly. Young, thin bones offered little resistance.
Estás a ver?
Suspects. Venom glands, long claws, a bloodsucker. Must be a Garkane, a pack leader, an alpha. A Garkane's killing's a pleasure. Kids just whet its appetite. Must have gone after the Guardians, too. Garkane and wagon tracks merge. Wonder if the beast caught up.
Roach.
Spooked. Come on.
Ai, querido. Merda das câmaras deste jogo aqui, não estresse.
Wounds are bad. At least it didn't suffer long. Shredded her, then licked up her blood. Every last drop. Garkane ate its fill here. Held up nearby to digest.
What the fuck? Que gajo feio, filho da puta.
Gonna hang your head from my saddle, bastard.
Yeah. Ay, ahora me lo empalé la agua, no me lo. Ah, que filha da puta. Tô fumando, tô surdo. Não consigo acertar aqui. Já foi, já foi. Não, não. Nada. Não me digo.
Come on now. Whoa there, Roach.
J'ai un film.
It would take you longer.
It will. Still not done. Got one more thing to tend to. You. The orphanage. Your wine cellar, right? A larder for blood.
I never said I helped these children out of the kindness of my heart.
Go outside, little man, and lock the door behind you.
No! Don't hurt her! Lady Oriana took care of us. She took us off the street, brought us sweets, sang to us. Leave her be!
You see, Witcher, the world's not black and white. It's shades of all kinds. I drank from the children, true, but never so much as to kill. And I gave them a great deal in return.
I run into dilemmas all the time. Situations where it's hard to judge, hard to know what's right. Make a decision. This is not one of them. You disgust me and deserve to die.
But?
I'm in a hurry and you're hiding behind a child. So you'll live this time. I'm letting you. Did what you asked. Children's slaughter's the work of a Garkane. One of those summoned by Dedlaf. Probably supposed to attack the city. Children sent lured it here.
Yes. It carries quite a way. Its sweetness teases the nose, gets the mouth watering.
Unseen Elder, where'll I find him? Talk.
His lair lies west of the city, across the lake. Look for a cave near the shoreline, and this stone will open a hidden door.
Not gonna take me there?
I visit the Elder only when I absolutely must. You'll know why once you meet him.
I'll come back for you one day. You realize that, right?
Then I shall keep an eye out for you.
Time to summon Regis. Slip a word to the birds, he said. So, I'll be at the boat landing near the palace, waiting for Regis there. Mind telling him?
You've met with Oriana. How did it go?
Not well.
Oh. Did she not divulge where you might find the unseen?
No, she did. Also divulged her hunger for the blood of small children.
Well, I admit I'd heard rumors, but preferred to lend them no credence.
Rather not talk about it. Caves west of town, other side of the lake. That's where we need to go.
I see. Well, I'm prepared to set out at any time, but...
Yeah, I know. You'd still prefer to free Sienna, for Detlof's sake.
For the sake of you both.
Oh, please. Orphanage, what happened there? His fault, plain and simple. City gutters are overflowing with blood? That's his doing, too. And you're worried somebody might have hurt his feelings?
To meet the Unseen Elder is to face mortal danger. I've said so all along and never in jest. You are a friend, a dear friend. I'd rather you not risk your neck unnecessarily. I think it's natural, I think it's obvious. Obviously natural. Especially when we've an alternative. An entirely reasonable one.
I'm a witcher, Regis. I don't cut deals with monsters. I cut monsters down. And I don't give a damn about the risks.
Well, I understand. I'll not mention it again.
Thanks. Time we were on our way. Listen, I need to sail there. Coming with, or would you rather float over as a puff of fog?
I'd not be able to talk as a puff. And, as you know, talking is something I very much like to do.
Mm-hmm. At length and in detail. Let's go. Know much about this Unseen Elder?
Only that he takes unkindly to guests, especially the unannounced.
Oh, joy. Got a plan? Some idea how to appease him?
Mm-hmm. The custom when meeting an Unseen Elder is to bestow upon him a stone symbolizing peace. This type of stone occurs only in Harkland.
Take it you're fresh out.
Alas, just so. Thus, I fear we must rely on my personal charm.
Where'd the Unseen's hatred of social calls come from? Folk forget to wipe their boots and get sick of sweeping up all the time?
It's somewhat more complex.
Tell me slowly. Don't use complicated words. I might just understand.
I don't doubt your intelligence, but... well, it's just hard to explain to a human. This world is a foreign land to us. Unpleasant, hostile even. The Elder does what he can to isolate, protect himself. We, as all guests, hinder him in this endeavor. I'll fly ahead. Reconnoitre a bit.
Vai dar a fuga.
Might I suggest you use Oriana's key? It worked, and a good thing too. I can't quest a seat through this gate as a puff of fog.
What's inside? Know what to expect?
Vampires?
Funny.
Visto ele? Vamos atrasar. Não é tão longo. Tô aqui? Online? Não, isto não dá online. Não, estava a querer aqui um monstro. Para chatear. No.
We must be close.
How can you tell?
Listen.
Don't hear a thing. Not one rat, one bat. Dead quiet.
As I said, he despises guests.
Veris nats atrannes, avile cleva regis et.
Settlers!
Not one step further.
Yes. You have walked your last.
Close. Elder will kill me even if I get out of here, unless I think of something quick. Here before me. Waterfall flowing upwards. What's going on here? There, unless I could give myself a boost.
fuck?
Megascope. Damaged.
What?
Is that stream flowing upwards? Strange. Clearly worth a look. Upside down. Gravity's flipped, getting pulled up instead of down.
Oh, I gotta be.
This'll tell me something. Right for the unseen. Damn, could use something like that.
Yeah, I have a key.
must be the offering for the unseen. Maybe if I give this to the unseen elder, he won't kill me. Right away. Reversed. Tip will fly upwards if it breaks off. Just gotta collapse the base. Back the other way, I should think.
Do the trick.
Waterfall I climbed down to get here won't work. Could be another, though. Need to follow the current downstream. Discover his talkative side. this.
Okay, por alguma razão. Yeah, por alguma razão. Olha. E lá fui eu abaixo outra vez. Esquisito. Não, isso não. Ai, o caralho, né? Mas de merda está-se a passar ou quê? Até amanhã, porta de banho.
threats of the Laut Niama.
You live.
Barely. You're not attacking. That mean you'll hear me out?
Perhaps. Speak.
What? What's with Regis?
Nothing. He sleeps.
Will you wake him?
Perhaps not. You were to speak, not question. Speak or die.
Cave I came out of? What was that place?
Questions. More questions. You waste my time.
No, no, wait! Etzel the Laut Niama.
You live.
Barely. You're not attacking. That mean you'll hear me out?
Perhaps. Speak.
Cave I came out of? What was that place?
There lies the gate between this world and ours. It is closed, but it shall open once more. In 100 of years. 200. 3. Soon. Now speak. Don't ask, or I will kill you.
Hear about Detlaf. He's...
I know who he is. What of him?
He's sicked a swarm of lesser vampires on the city. I have to stop him.
But I do not.
Sooner or later, Detlaf will bring trouble. Serious trouble.
How?
As Kagmar brought trouble before. Folk will take him down, eventually. Might need a year, or two, or a decade, but they'll find a way, and then they'll go after other vampires. And eventually, they'll find you.
And I should fear...
death? No. But that'll be the end of your peace, your quiet. Knights errant, mages, they'll come here day in, day out. One already managed to teleport here. Others will follow, you can be sure. You'll kill them, naturally. So they'll flood these caves, or collapse them with explosives, destroying the gate you guard, beyond repair.
No. This place must be secure. The gate. What is your plan?
Detlaf must die.
I will not kill one of my own.
We ask only that you summon him. We shall see to the rest.
If you drink from him...
I will be anathema, this I know. And still, I ask you to summon Detlaf.
Where?
Teshim Mudna.
Go. Once I sent you there, I will summon Detlaf.
I thank you.
Leave me.
Oh, that went better than I expected it would.
Think that went better than... you kidding? I'd have been dead on the spot if not for my slowed metabolism.
And yet you survived, though you are risking your life. The question is, why? This contract, it goes well beyond what witches customarily handle. I cannot abandon the matter, for Detlaf and I are bound by blood, but you... You could simply walk away.
So why, my friend? Why stay and risk your hide?
For you. You're in a heap of trouble, Regis. Trouble Detlaf brought on. Seen you die once already. That one time was enough.
I'm not certain I know what to say. I am grateful, Geralt.
All your unseen that... welcoming?
No, they vary. Some are conceited, others imperious, but... most can be reasoned with. But him... it was clear each word was a great effort. Interacting with others, it seems, it causes him physical pain.
Never entered my mind that the conjunction of the spheres was also a cataclysm for you, for...
Monsters? No euphemism required. You needn't seek one. I dare say it was worse for us. You arrived by the thousands. We were but a handful. Not much choice. Assimilate with you, or shut ourselves off from the world, like him.
Cave I was tossed into. That where the gate between worlds is?
In a sense, yes. Just slammed shut, sealed tight.
Think it'll ever open again? Think you'll be able to go home?
I sincerely doubt it. And I think, in truth, the Elder knows that as well.
So why would he stay down there? What's the real reason?
To stay with the gate analogy, no door is ever completely impermeable. Smells come through, for instance. When the wind rises, some dust might be blown through the cracks. A palpable trace of things on the other side. It's not much, but it is something.
And you? How do you feel now, where you are?
Geralt, imagine the least comfortable situation you could ever find yourself in. What would it be?
I don't mean a moment of pain with death knocking at your door. Just a circumstance of great unease.
All right. In that case, a court banquet. Gotta show up in hose and a tight doublet. Gotta smile at everyone and engage in vacuous conversation. While Dandelion sings a ballad about me and Yennefer for all to hear.
Very well. Now imagine you're stuck there. Not for an hour. Not for an evening. But for all time. And should you fall out of character for but a moment, should you so much as scratch yourself where the stitching chafes, all around you will scream, "Monster! Monster!" And they'll turn on you and tear you to shreds.
Sounds... tiring. Damn tiring.
I couldn't have put it better myself.
Time to summon Detlaf.
Yes. High time. Do you wish to go to Teshim Mutna right away?
Let's go. Want to get this over with. Nice place.
Isn't it? Offers a lovely view of the valley. On a clear day, you can see the outlines of Dun Tyne.
Shame the reason why we came here.
Yes, quite the shame.
You angry with me? For not freeing Sianna? For not trying to resolve this peacefully?
A bit. Though, perhaps I was fooling myself, latching onto the notion because I badly wished to believe there was some way to fix everything. However, matters have simply gone too far. I must come to terms with that.
Regis, let the Unseen Elder know we've arrived. Have him summon Dedlof.
Hinthial Jesu Themias.
Didn't manage to find me, so you forced a meeting. Why?
You know why.
I've tired of guessing your human thoughts. So articulate them or leave me be.
I understand your anger, that you need to stop the attacks in the city immediately.
My conditions are clear. I wish to see Reno. I wish to see Sianna. Yet she is not here.
You know why. The Duchess would not release her.
So the Duchess must face the consequences.
Dedlof, please. All this for one woman.
You understand nothing. Let us be done with this.
You murdered innocents. Don't owe you a damn thing.
Ah!
Nice place,
isn't it?
Shame.
Yes,